Hello friends, I am Champion Mahipal. Today we are going to learn about new and delete operators. So why new and delete operators are used? New operator is used because it allows creating the object at runtime. It is used for dynamic memory allocation. For example, we want to allocate the memory at the runtime. We don't know how much memory we will need during the runtime. At that time we can use new operator to allocate memory in a dynamic manner. It is very useful operator. And delete operator, as we have allocated memory on the runtime, so we need to delete that, free that memory. So free the it is used to free the dynamically allocated memory or memory at the runtime. This is about new and delete operator. Thank you very much.